thought I would just get on here really quick and explain really quick just a few of the things that have been happening in my life since this whole COVID experience is happening, the way it is looking through the summer months, and what has changed. The last time I updated you guys, it's been a hot minute. I want to say it was a week before school got out for the spring semester. So we ended the spring semester. I ended it off good. Everything went well. But online school is something that I never want to experience again. But sadly to say, I will not be shocked if we see it again in our near future. And we just heard that we will be starting school a week earlier than we previously were supposed to start. We're starting August 17th. And we were supposed to, and we're now getting out, what day are we getting out? The day before Thanksgiving. So, it's not a big change, but it's kind of a big change. So, I think I've mentioned this in a couple of previous videos before, that I worked at a summer camp, and I was not sure if I was going to get my summer job back. I am working at a summer camp. We are still holding summer camp. It looks a little bit different. We don't have 100 kids this year. We aren't working full days. We are more like a service master's employee. It is cleaning nonstop, sanitizing this, that, everything. The kids are washing their hands. I feel so bad. Their hands hurt, my hands hurt. We're all washing our hands. Hand sanitizer is my best friend. It's just a cleaning this. And so we are working at a summer camp this summer. We have to wear a mask all day. The children, they wear their mask. We have to take 4 buses if we go anywhere. And keep in mind, 4 buses, that can usually hold up to like 150 kids. That's only holding up to 40 kids on 4 buses. So it's like 10 kids a bus, a staff member, and the bus driver. And so our hours got cut short with that. I'm not shocked, but I'm gonna push this so it doesn't turn off. But so that's something else that has changed in my life. I am taking an online summer class. I am doing Spanish, and we're finally almost done. I never want to be able to experience online classes again. That is not for me. That is something that I am not good at. I bless and praise the people that is what they do. If someone can do a 4-year degree online, I give you a round of applause, because that is something that I cannot do. But other than that, I thought I would just get on here really quick and just share some things that how it's so much has changed and so much has happened in the past month since school got out. Like I said, I live in the state of Iowa, and at the beginning I can say I was very terrified because our cases were high each and every day. Our cases were very high in the town I lived in. I remember doing my very first video when we got our very first 2 cases here in town. And then day after day, we got more cases. In the state of Iowa, we were getting 500 cases a day, some days 600. But now it's a relief that we are, this is what they're saying. And I can hope and pray that this is what they're saying is true, is that we only have like 100 cases a day. In my hometown, we had 0 cases in the last 2 days. And so that is something that is just, it's a relief. With me working at camp and knowing that I work with kids on a daily basis, that is what terrified me the most, is that we were working with people's children. Oh, I don't want my phone to turn off. Is that we are working with people's children, and just to make sure that we were doing everything and anything that we can possible to keep them safe, to keep us safe, to keep their family safe. So hearing that our cases are going down each day and that we're not even getting some cases each day is just a relief. But so, just to see the way things are changing in the state and the way that things are decreasing, because at the beginning it was very stressful, I'm not gonna lie. I was not leaving my house, I wasn't going anywhere. And now the last couple weeks I can say I've ventured out just a little. With me going to work, that was a big deal. I was very scared to go to work. I was very timid. I didn't really want to leave the house, but it's what I do. I work with kids for a living, and so it's something that I'm blessed to have. But it's a different speed, because I went from doing nothing all day to working with kids at full speed. So it's a big change, and I'm thankful I get to do it. But I just thought I would get on here really quick and just basically explain, since I haven't been on here forever, I could talk for hours about how much things have changed, about how things are going in different, how things are doing in different states with the COVID experience. And then there's just so much else going on in the world that is just, oh, I'll wait. There is just so much other stuff going around the world that is just a scary thing too, with everything evolving, everything. And then plus that on top of COVID, these last few months have been stressful for many people, have been tiring, and have just been, 2020 has been a year, that's all I have to say. And so I'm just really thankful that these last few months I was able to keep a job with the library. I can't thank them enough for what they've done those last few months, is still being able to employ us, still being able to pay us. And that is just something that was just amazing. And so I thought I would just get on here really quick and explain how things have been going. You guys will probably see me again soon. I'll get on here maybe tomorrow and just explain everything and just have a little spiel about what I feel about everything, about COVID and how I think it's gonna end. I don't know. I could talk about it all day, but I just thank you guys for watching these videos. See you soon.